welcome to this performance of Beatlemania. We ask your cooperation by not smoking anything in the theater. Thank you.
Thank you. cities. Yeah.
Thank you.
American child the fullest development of his mind and skill.
Thank you. Hello, everybody, and thank you very much. Right now, this is the part of our show where we would like to quiet things down a bit. So you see me friend over there, he's going to get his acoustic guitar this time, and he's going to come down front of that platform right there and sing you a very nice song. So sit back and give him a good listen, and we thank you very much. I just like to say, on behalf of the boys and myself, that it's really great to be here in Washington in front of such a lovely, live, enthusiastic audience. I thank you all.
Serpent that no one will hear. No one comes near. slogan is not burning baby, burn. Our slogan is deal, baby, deal. Organize, baby, organize. Learn, baby, learn, so that you can earn, baby, earn.
Thank you.
was a bird, you had to call across the line. I'm going downstairs and drank the water, looking up, I noticed how the day. two, three, in Penny Lane, there is a father showing photographs. Every hand about the place to know. And all the people that come and go, stop and say hello. On the corner is a man who with a motor car. The little children have it here behind his back.
Thank you. three aboard.
In a bit closer to you?
I dig a pygmy.
Right. Still rolling. Take five.
Two, three, four. Yeah.
Thank you.
The promised land. I may not get that with you, but I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land.
I would like to say here and now that this administration, our administration, and the people of Chicago have never and will condone brutality at any time.
Thank you.
the time and this is the place to take off the gloves and sock it to us.
Hey, Jude, don't be afraid. no excuse for any Californian not to be high and happy and laughing all the time.
I love that guy, Bunk. When I
was children,
I loved that guy.
Isn't it not important now for you at least?
I think if you believe in it, then you should. If you
doubt
it, then you shouldn't.
It's up to you. Good night to all of you in the audience. Drive safe.
Thank you. on the bass guitar, Lenie Colacino. On the lead guitar, Richie Gomez. On the drums, Bob Forte. And on rhythm guitar, Mike Palakis.